Engineering this new product and new format has been an incredible challenge. It's dense with technology. We've pushed ergonomics to new levels and fine-tuned the technology for optimized performance beyond what we've ever delivered before.
This machine matches the level that I work at on a daily basis. And I think that a lot of professional stylists are going to be very happy with the performance of the machine itself.
So the original Supersonic solves a lot of the problems that come with traditional hair dryers. But with this new product, we really wanted to take it to the next level. We've been able to make a smaller, lighter, and more ergonomic machine. And through our new core technologies, we've been able to take that performance and style and finish to a new level.
We spent a lot of time studying how people use their hair dryers and how professionals use them. And we knew that by making a smaller, lighter, and ergonomic machine, we could really ease some of the pain points and give you more control.
The diameter of the handle of the product is actually the same as the original Supersonic, and that's because it's just wide enough to house Dyson's motor. We wanted to keep that diameter through the whole product, so we're able to deliver high performance airflow and keep that flow streamlined through the top of the product. When users are styling their hair, they want the airflow to be coming out at 90 degrees to the product. This arch shape allows us to deliver that airflow through the 90 degree bend with minimal losses in performance and airflow. It was quite a challenge to fit a new heater into this quite unique shape. This presented a great opportunity for us to redesign something that was even better. So when we were prototyping, we found that stacking these foils within the heater allowed us to deliver more even airflow and streamline it through that arch design.
I definitely noticed the difference in that control. It's so concentrated, it's very precise.
So we've put RFID chips into each of our new attachments, and this communicates to the machine which attachment is on and expertly presets a specific temperature and flow for the attachment for optimal performance.
The powerful air attachment is very different to the Pro Concentrator. So it doesn't make sense that you have the same settings across both.
One of the things that I love about these attachments is the fact that you can customize what each one of them do. And it'll also remember that exact heat and airflow setting the next time that you turn the machine on.
Durability and reliability were front of mind when designing this product.
We knew that if we designed a high-performing product, it was going to get used in some very demanding settings.
So inside the filter, you'll find a fine depth-loaded mesh and a new outer housing, which prevents clogging.
That means that it can stand up to the demands of professional and domestic use whilst protecting performance.
People are definitely going to up their game with this machine. It's definitely going to become a staple in my everyday life. It's not like anything we've ever seen before, and I think people are really going to love the results that they get.